was writing prose, anything goes, it rocks.
From champagne, mere alcohol. know. There's something I gotta tell you.
Yeah.
I'm in love.
And I'm in cabin 30. Meet me right after we sing.
Come on, Reno, I'm with you. I'm in love with a girl. God, she's fantastic. She's so fantastic, she won't even talk to me. That's why I can't go to London with you. I gotta stay here.
So that's it. All this time you've been giving me a runaround.
A runaround?
You'll be thinking you wanted to marry me.
How did you think that? Now, I always treated you with respect.
Exactly. Did you ever once try to get me drunk? No. Did you ever ask me up to your apartment to look at your etchings? No. We've been in a taxi dozens of times. Did you ever once grope? No. Not one lousy grope. You shouldn't have led me on like that if you didn't mean it.
You know, I never meant to mislead
you. No, you didn't. You never even laid a hand on me. And I'm not used to men treating me like that.
No.
My dear, you're feeling more without me, yet you don't seem to give a damn.
I know it's fearful of me not to be more cheerful, but I can't deny
it. You mean to say you're glad to leave me, can I believe that's what you mean?
Now don't be funny, I'm just wild about you, honey, but I'm
Hey, Miss Harcourt! You going to the Gold and Silver Ball this year? How about the Newport Conservatory?
Gentlemen, my daughter's debutantes are over. She's about to be married.
Married? Come on! On the level?
Yes, it's true. I'm having to go to New York Oakley. We're going to be married for a ship, and I'm very, very happy.
I think of that.
Well, that's a picture I'm
never. How marvelous! You know, I'm reading a collection of the expressions you Americans use. A smooch is a kiss.
I say, darling, how about a smooch?
Egad! It rhymes only in hardcore.
Elisha Whitney?
Now, why not?
Really? You haven't changed in 40 years.
Me? Look at you. You always did know how to sell a girl.
Now, really, Eli, you might have some respect for my late husband's memory.
Oh, yes, of course. You know, if it's any consolation, I was coming out of the stock exchange a week ago.
Who that was?
He jumped like a kid.
Thank you, Eli.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, Eli, of course. You know my daughter, Hope.
Oh.
Well, this is her fiancé. Lord Evelyn Oakley.
Oh, her fiancé?
A foreign word, Crocker. That means I'm getting married.
I don't believe it.
I still can hardly believe it either. And yet, in 3 days, my little Hope will be a lady.
Sensational! Come on, everybody, let's have a drink. not you, Crocker. You got it in Wall Street. Sell those shares.
Hope, wait!
Fall ashore! It's going ashore!
At 10 o'clock in the morning class, at 8 o'clock you say a pendulum, and at 9 o'clock into my church.
You! You see the minister?
No, what?
FBI.
Oh, yeah, he's gone that way. Now look, I gotta see some in the bar!
Moment! The coast is here!
Hey, are we in England, Jeff?
Where's Snake Eyes? He hasn't showed!
What the hell with Snake Eyes? He's public enemy number one. He can take care of himself.
You don't think the cops nabbed him? Oh my God, I gotta find him!
Hey, will you keep it down? We're trying to make a getaway here.
Oh, right! Snake Eyes!
Oi!
Snake Eyes!
Whoops! My straddle of various.
Aha! Oh, a fellow clinic! Allow me to present myself,
Doctor.
I am the Reverend Henry T. Dobson. Are you on your way to the conference?
The conference? No, I thought I'd go to bed early.
I mean the Westminster conference.
No. You see, I'm not a Westminster. I'm really more from the East.
And what is your field, Doctor?
Well, I'm missionary.
A missionary? Wow.
Oh, way out in China.
China?
Way out in China.
But I served in China for years.
Well, you see, I wasn't exactly in China. I was more
You were in Indochina.
That's it. I was in Indoor China, and you were in Outdoor China.
Yeah, we'll have much to talk about.
Yeah.
Vamos a gastar un poquito. Vamos a ir con más.
Yeah,
there he is. I'll take
a
while. I'll help me at once.
Help! Oh my God,
forget about Snake Eyes.
Okay.
my ass.
Murray Hill Flowers. Murray Hill Flowers. Where did you get a name like that?
They double peaches.
You're the smile of Mona Lisa.
apathetic. On the other hand, babe, you shine. I can feel after every line a silver line down my spine. Now, 50 humans like 50 humans might think that your song is bad, but I've got a notion, I'll second the motion. This is what I'm going to add. You're the top. You're Mahatma Gandhi. You're the top. You're Napoleon Brandy. You're the purple light of a summer night in Spain. You're the National Gallery of Cabo Saudi. You're the cellophane. You're sublime. You're a turkey dinner. You're the time of the derby winner. Time is toy balloon. It's made it soon to pop. But baby, I'm the bottom. You're the top.
You're the top. You're the narrow color. You're the top. You're the cool day shutter. You're the number thread on the feet of Fred Astaire. You're the loveliest brother.
You're Mrs. Mama.
You're the
number fair. You're Rose. You're Inferno Dante.
You're the nose.
I'm the great Serenity.
Five. Remember, you fell asleep after.
I remember.
Then I took me to that little cafe down by the docks.
We had breakfast as soon as that came up.
We talked about going to California. Getting a little bungalow, raising orange trees.
Raising kids. Oh, Billy. That was just a fast one. Things like that just really done.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Me and you, we'll make it.
Thank you.
cares what time it is, my turtle dove? Why, when I think of you, time stands still. Your face alone would stop the clock. Hello? Must be on my way now. I'd like to be a bigelow, mama, and learn that new art of dance stroke, mama. You'll see a slim son, but he prints in the crimson when I roll on the velocity curve.
Will you listen to that joint? It sounds like meatloaf, night at Lampenwood.
Yeah, set me up for my lonely.
Hey, where did he get going?
A cycle sailor's going to show me the finer points of stoking.
Hey, you ain't going nowhere. With your big mouth, you're liable to land the both of us in Sing Sing. Sit down. We're going to play cards.
I don't want to play cards. Got any boys?
Hey, go fish. Who is it?
It's me, Billy.
Hang on a minute. I'm just saying my prayers. Our Father, who art in heaven, lead us not into San Quentin, Alcatraz, our Sing Sing. Amen. Come in, my son. Pull up a pew.
Hey, thanks. Hey, I gotta lay low for a while. I don't think the purser believes I'm Maria Flowers.
You seem troubled. Perhaps I can assist you with something.
I don't think a minister can help me, Doc. You see, the girl I'm in love with is going to marry another guy.
Hey, I could always kill the other guy.
God, like my boss. If he sees me on the ship, I'm dead.
Hey, I bet he couldn't see it. If I stole his glasses...
I don't know what church you belong to, Doc. But you're a hell of a Christian.
Okay, just watch.
Just a moment, my pet. Games. Entrez-vous, mon petit cavalier. Oh, my dear, you look ravishing.
It's all I could do was shave myself.
What? What the hell are you doing here?
I just come down to pick up the collection.
I thought you did that in chapel.
You planning on going to chapel?
No, what are they?
Hold me up, or I'll come around in the morning when you got a hangover.
Hey, that's funny. I seem to be wearing someone else's hat. Can you read the initials in here?
Where the hell are my glasses?
Are you sure you had the Bible in your box, didn't you?
Yeah, this is my stateroom.
Then what the hell am I doing here? I've never been so insulted in all my life. Hey, why don't you wear your other glasses?
I don't have another pair.
Good. That's what I wanted to know. Well, I stole his glasses. All we gotta do now is be sure that Captain don't see it.
Who is here?
The Captain! Sorry to bother you, Doctor, but has Mr. Murray Hill Flowers occupied this cabin?
Not very often. Is anything wrong?
We have a radiogram from Washington. The man you are traveling with is not Murray Hill Flowers. He's Snake Eyes Johnson, Public Enemy Number One.
Public Enemy Number One?
Santa Domingo!
Don't you worry, Doctor. My men can handle him. And if he does give a shot, turn up, just give a shot.
Sid, just practicing.
Hey, Doc.
Yeah?
Now, stop me if I'm out of line, but I don't think you're really a minister.
Hey, I'm on a level with you here. I'm not a minister. I'm Moonface Martin. The famous gangster.
Public Enemy Number 30! Oh, hell! Holy!
Get up on and where are you going?
I got a wedding to bust up.
You can't go up there. The captain thinks you're Snake Eyes Johnson.
So what I need is a disguise.
Yeah, like a suit of armor or a gorilla
or
suit.
Or a sailor suit.
You want a sailor suit? No problem.
Sailor's life is supposed to be a hell of a lot of fun.
Yes, but when you're a sailor, take it from me, you work like a son of a gun. They give us jobs of every kind and chores of every sort.
But sweat away, sailor, you don't mind, 'cause you know.
Captain, hang on. Where do I go?
Where would you like to go?
The lifeboat.
The lifeboat drill is tomorrow morning, madam.
Sarah told us.
Told you what?
That the ship is sinking.
A joke, ladies and gentlemen. She's only joshing. I suggest you have a talk with the ship's doctor. And in the meantime, stay out of the bar.
Yes, my son?
What a look at the neighbors! Look at the bridges I've seen!
Oh, for shame! Go hail a few Marys, will ya? Hey, so, you been playing cards, huh? Do you know how to shoot craps?
No.
Ha! Then kneel, Christian, and watch closely. I put up my money. You put up your money. I throw a number. If I throw the same number before I throw a seven, I win. If not, you win. There you go.
A box of craps.
There's something wrong here.
Hey, thanks a lot.
I don't mention it. Hey, what did I do?
You walked out on me. Hey, and everybody's pointing at me in the stupid disguise.
Hey, don't knock the disguise. Hell, it's practically as good as mine.
Hi, Billy. How you doing?
Uh-huh.
And Moonface Martin. Long time no see.
Rio. Shh. You don't know me. I'm a hunted man.
There he is, Doctor.
Don't shoot, don't shoot. Flying fish.
Doctor,
have you seen Mr. Flowers?
As a matter of fact, I just saw him going to the mizzen mast.
We don't have a mizzen mast.
Well, it must be someone else.
Sailor, come with me. I want you to help me find someone.
Aye, sir.
Who's he looking for?
He's looking for Billy.
That Billy ought to be a big help to him.
What hell? It's Rio Sweeney, I say. Lord Evan Oakley.
Might I have your autograph?
Why, sure.
Do you know? I spent the most snatching evening at your club. Lordy, lordy, taste preserves. Your singing stirred me to a frenzy, had me dancing about like Bojangles.
Thank you.
Are you drunk or crazy? Good luck, Rio Sweeney. Why don't we order tea in my cabin? I know my fiancée, Miss Harcourt, would love to meet you.
Oh, that's very sweet of you, but
she'd love to.
Marvelous. Shall we say 4 o'clock?
4 o'clock.
Meters. Yes. See you later, elevator.
Moon, that's the Tommy that's been making time with Billy's girl. It's going to be a bit like consorting with the enemy.
Exactly. Now, here's the plan. You get to his cabin early, and be sure to wear something that falls off real easy. I bust in and accuse him of tearing your clothes off. Then we blackmail him into breaking the engagement.
Move! That's despicable.
You don't like
it? I love it.
You know, Larino, you and I, we should have teamed up years ago.
We're two of a kind, all right.
Partners.
Two thicker things.
Night or day.
Right or wrong.
If you're ever in a jam, here I am.
And if you ever need a pal, I'm your gal.
If you ever get so happy you land in jail, I'm your bail.
It's friendship, friendship, just a perfect friendship. Not a friendship,
it's a bit of a
ours will still be hot.
La la la.
Thank you.
Come in!
Did you ring, sir?
Yes. Who might bring my tea, please? And step in it.
I'm sorry, sir.
I mean, sit on it.
Sir?
Blast, bring it right away, will you?
Right away, sir. And I'll step on it.
Step on it. Makes no sense at all. Come in. I say, you Yanks are fast. Just put it on the bed, will you? I really wanted it before I started to get dressed. I hope it's good and hot.
Well, nobody's complaining. Lord,
me, I thought it was the man with my teeth.
And what were you going to do if it was cold? Cut off his head?
Oh, Excalibur. Old family heirloom. Mother Harcourt wants me to wear it at the wedding. You know, it's odd. The old breeze is as taken with these English as I am with these American.
Well, I'm glad you feel that. Because this American certainly feels gathered about you.
I'm not sure I follow.
Does this make it any clearer?
Marvelous. To feel gaga about a person means to rub his neck.
You don't understand. I mean, you do things to me.
Two things to you.
I mean, you send me.
Send you where?
One look at you and I get hot pants.
Dear me, would it advise you any good?
Baby, hot pants means I'm crazy about you.
Hot pants means you're crazy about me? Smashing because I make your the wrap pajamas. The absolute fleas knees.
Say, is something funny?
Yeah, but it's also something kind of cute.
Ah! So what's going on here? So this is what I find. You beast, you despoiler of young girls. Look at this child, her clothes torn off in your fiendish attack, standing there in her nakedness. There's something wrong here.
There's nothing wrong here.
Look, hold on.
No, stand back, stand back. I'll not permit this British lion to tweak American womanhood by the tail. Do you think your girlfriend will marry her when she finds out about this? And don't think she won't know, because I'm going to tell her.
Who do? Only Nicky, the hiccup. She does complain that I left her.
Wait a minute, Buster.
You're not taking the right attitude here.
I'm a dangerous man.
Go on, Porgy. You're an old sweetheart, and you know it. All right, then.
I'll prove to you what a desperate character I am. Now, do you mind waiting right here? Now wait there. I won't be long.
Do you know? I've noticed that these English sometimes go off.
Evie, there's something I've got to tell you. This was a set.
A set, huh?
We were going to frame you.
Frame you?
He was supposed to bust in and catch us in a...
Clinch. Oh, I say. Do you mean he thought I'd make love to you?
That was the idea.
Dear me, this is exciting. I mean, you and me.
Now I guess you'll realize how serious I am.
Move, you nuts. Put that
no,
down.
No, don't blow his head off.
It's all right. The boy is going to take advantage of the sea here. And you came to arrest you. I admire you enormously. Oh, the expression. I've got hot pants for you.
Keep away from me or I'll shoot.
Evening, folks. I trust you're enjoying the crossing.
It's the tallest crossing that I've ever seen.
There are no celebrities on board. I want celebrities.
How about Gertrude Etherly?
She here, the swimmer.
And not exactly, but there she goes.
What does Hope see in that guy?
It must be her mother. She's the one behind this.
Hey, I could always kill them.
Like a home.
All right, get another fan.
Yeah, I hope it's better than your last one.
Any signs of criminal yet, Ben?
Sailor, find out who this locks.
Aye, aye, sir. Look, if only I had like a beard or a phony mustache.
Cheeky! Oh, where is that dog?
Now, they always find their way home.
Well, his home is in Oyster Bay, Long Island.
And now, my dear, why, you're trembling like a fool. Here, have a little snort.
Eli, I told you, liquor has never touched my lips. Cheeky!
You know a shortcut? Tonight's a night for romance, my friend. Will you marry me?
I can't, sir. I'm already married. There's a lady around the corner looking for a dog. Maybe you could try her. Hey, you're welcome.
Oh, Captain, thank goodness. I need your help.
What is it this time, madam?
I can't find my little Cheeky.
Why, it's right beside your little nosy.
Cheeky,
I can't believe you did that. Relax. Dogs are good swimmers. Excuse me, ma'am. We're looking for Lord Evelyn Oakley. Do you happen to know him?
Well, I should say so. He is going to marry my daughter.
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Lord Evelyn Oakley. The man you know as Lord Evelyn Oakley is, in fact, my brother, Edna.
Your brother, Edna?
Yeah. His real name's Mulder, but he changed it. He's the greatest.
Several months ago, he escaped from the family suite at Bedlam.
You have a family suite at Bedlam?
Oh, yeah. I was taken down the Seven Wall for a new straitjacket. He gave me the slip.
Oh, who's this man?
And my brother's keeper.
Dear me, this is most upsetting.
Oh, don't worry, we are ahead.
And we've been through this a million times.
You mean this has happened before?
Oh, yeah. He married somebody, boy.
He murders their mother?
Oh, but they seem so normal.
Uh-huh. She doesn't know the signs.
Telltale signs.
What signs? What kind?
Well, there's a certain phrase he uses.
Just before he snaps.
Have you ever heard him say...
What the hell?
That's
it. Oh, Edna.
Shh.
Oh, I need Evelyn.
I didn't look at me anywhere else.
I say...
How do you like it?
Is she all right?
Relax. She's just playing dead. Sit up. Roll over.
Hey, what do we do?
About 5 years, my time was...
Oh, my God! Mother! Billy, what have you done?
Oh, I can explain it.
I don't want to hear it, sir.
His name isn't Billy, dear. It's Evelyn. And Evelyn isn't really Evelyn. He's Edna. Edna's really one of us.
Show you.
Oh,
I'm so sorry. It slipped right out of my hand. Evelyn, why don't you bring this harp down to our cabin while I clean this up?
Dear me,
dear
me. What else
could
go wrong?
Well, right there, Mom. Cheer up.
Cheeky.
How long are you going to keep up this stupid act?
I beg your pardon.
You're in love with him. Why don't you just admit it?
I don't think this is anything.
He may want you now, but he's not going to hang around forever. Half the women in New York are crazy about him.
Why, just the other day,
one of the best-looking dames I know practically proposed to him.
She did? Who was she?
Me!
Oh, I'm sorry. Forgive me. I just can't help it.
Eh?
I said I just can't help it. Oh, if only I told him how I really feel.
And how's that?
I'm crazy about him.
Eh?
I said I'm crazy about him. Oh, this is tragic. I've ruined my life. I ruined his life, and now it's raining.
Things don't look that bad to me.
The night is young, the sky is clear. So if you want to go walking here, it's delightful, it's delicious, it's lovely. I am
What a swell night this is for romance. You can hear dear Mother Nature murmuring low. Let yourself go so creepy sweet, my titty. When I kiss you, just say to me, it's delightful, it's delicious, it's delectable, it's delirious, it's the lemma, it's the limit, it's the lux, it's the lovely.
I feel a sudden urge to sing the kind of ditty that invokes the spring.
I'll control my desire to curse while you crucify the verse.
His words I've started singing to me, the tin pan to the fizzle melody.
So spare us, please, the pain. Just skip the darn thing and sing the refrain.
Gentlemen, it appears that we have not one, but two famous criminals
leave room for one more.
What's fine? Go on, darling.
Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the honorary captain of the SS American.
Yeah. Times have changed, and they've often rewound the clock. Since the Puritans got a shock when they landed on Plymouth Rock. If today any shock they should try to stem, instead of landing on Plymouth Rock, Plymouth Rock would land on them. In olden days, a glimpse of stocking was looked on as something shocking, but now, no, no, ending goes. Look off the two who once knew better words, now only useful letter words running from. Ending goes. The world's gone mad today, it looks bad today, the black flag today, day's night today, more fun today, and when you cry today. Thank you.
of all chairs you like, the back stairs you like, the long bed you like, the young bears you like, when nobody would have
American is pleased to present the world's most sensuous sermonizer, Her High Stepping Holiness, Miss Reno Sweeney!
Brothers and sisters, we are here tonight to fight the devil. But there's only one way to fight the devil, and that's in the open. I want everybody to turn to his neighbor and say, bless you, brother. Bless you, sister. There's only one way to fight the devil, and that's to confess your sins. Who'll be the first to speak out and say, I'm a sinner?
Hallelujah!
Thank you, sister. Who's next?
There was a time when I drank.
What do you use now? A funnel?
I'm cursed with sex appeal. Ooh. It's been my downfall.
She ain't consenting. She has.
Come on, get busy. Who will give me a real confession?
I say, may I have a go?
Speak up, brother. I want to hear this.
When I was visiting China some time ago, there was a little Chinese girl named Plum Blossom, of whom I became extremely fond. Eventually, we had an unpremeditated romp in the rice, and I enjoyed it very much.
I was worried about you, brother, but I feel much better now. Do you hear that playing?
Yes, we hear that playing.
Do you know who's playing?
Well, who is that playing?
Why, it's Gabriel, Gabriel playing. Gabriel, Gabriel singing. Will you be ready to go when I blow my horn? Lord Gabriel, come on and blow Gabriel, blow. I've been a sinner, I've been a scamp. Now I'm willing to turn my life. Lord Gabriel, Lord, I was Lord Gabriel, Lord, man, Lord Gabriel, Lord. But now since I have seen life, goodbye day and goodbye night. I'm Lord Gabriel, Lord. Once I was headed for hell, once I was headed for hell. But when I got a second show, heard the blow on your horn, so I said, farewell. And now I'm all ready to fly. Yes, to fly high and higher. Cause I've gone through the brimstone and I've been through the fire. And I've purged my soul from my heart to climb up the mountain top and start to blow.
Now I'm ready.
let the flow, Gabriel.
Melba used to sing a song that always cheered. whilst I render it for you. When your instincts tell you that disaster is approaching you faster and faster, then be like the bluebird and sing tweet tweet tra la 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 la. When you think you're headed for the jailer, don't allow the old face to grow paler. Just be like the bluebird and sing tweet tweet tra la 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 la. Be like the bluebird that never gets blue, for he knows from his upbringing what singing can do. And though by other ladies in the bounty may be told that his efforts are perfectly lousy, he sings on and on, his troubles are true. Tweet, tweet, cha la, la la.
Boy, what a dump.
Hey, Bonnie.
Yeah, I gotta talk fast. I got a couple of sailors waiting for me in the forecastle. They're going to show me how to grease the hawsers.
What's going on up there? Hey, I haven't seen Hope.
Yeah, let me tell you, you're well rid of that drift. All she does is stand around and whine and cry, looking like something with Garbo and Camille.
Has she said anything about me?
No, but she sent you the snow. Hey, Lonely,
yeah.
How's about giving me your passport? You ain't gonna need it where you're going, and I can sell it for a bundle.
Good idea, Fanny. Hey, come here.
Okay. Lonely!
What?
The new list of public enemies just came out. You've been tapped by Toast the Kite!
Dearest darling, I love you, but what good does love do when there is no hope? Love, hope.
All through the night, I from a heart.
the moonlight glancing off his beam. Tis not the ship, tis he's the wreck. His heart dashed on a girl named Miss Sweeney. I say, you startled me.
I'm sorry, I couldn't sleep.
Nor I.
The Lord works in mysterious ways, Evie. But this time he's got even me stymied. My two best friends are in the slam, and this time tomorrow morning, well, you know all about tomorrow morning. Here's to the happy groom. Make that here's to the groom.
Miss Sweeney, you see before you a man staggered by a revelation. It hit me like a stone hammer in the middle of your service. The woman I'm destined to marry tomorrow is not one and the same woman I love.
You mean you're not in love with Hope? Oh, well, that's great. I mean, it's a good thing you found out. I mean, just in time and everything.
Ah, there's the rub. You know the opening motto? Nostrum Fecalumium Centaurum.
What's that mean?
No one really knows. But we're not supposed to go around betting out engagements. Oh, well, adieu, Miss Sweeney.
There's just one thing I can't figure. All that business in the rice paddy, plum blossom, how does that fit in with Nostrum Fecalumium whatever?
Oh, this is most embarrassing. Must I explain?
It's your motto.
Miss Sweeney, I've never told this to anyone before. It's the Oakley family secret. There's something dark and savage in our blood. In mine especially. Long, long ago, so long ago, I hardly know when, my great-great-grandmother now and then stepped out with a gypsy. Of course you would say she was a little bit tipsy. But tipsy, no, no. Of the love there wasn't a doubt. So I can't wait to get the stage all set so I can let the gypsy in me out. Hiding away.
Guys! know what your problem is? You ain't got no philosophy.
There's an old Australian...
Would you stop me with that?
What time is it?
Half past.
Half past what?
I don't know. I lost the little hand.
Moon, my girl is getting married at 9. I gotta get out of here.
Hey, you bums!
Hey, Reno!
Boys, I got fabulous news. The greatest thing that could happen to a person just happened to me.
You got parole?
Nah, she's in love.
And what's more, Evelyn's in love with me.
Hey, that's great. In fact, it's perfect.
Yeah! You marry Evelyn, Billy marries Hope.
That just leaves one small problem.
What's that?
How shall I put it? Let me out.
Let me out! Let me out!
Reno, you gotta think of something. Oh, if only we were Chinese.
Chinese?
Yeah, they're getting out in an hour.
Hey, buddies. How about a little game of poker?
Sure. He can't play cards. The person took his money.
That's okay.
We'll play strip poker. I lose, I take off all my clothes. You lose.
Don't worry about it. It's okay. Hey, move over here. Let's play cards, and we'll use my deck, huh?
Okay. Okay, Billy, you're high. What do you bet?
I bet my coat.
Do you stay cold?
I stay cold.
Do you stay cold?
I stay cold.
I stay cold. We all stay cold. Okay, King, you're high. What do you bet?
I bet pants.
Do you call pants?
I call pants.
Do you call pants?
I call pants.
Hey, I call pants. Calling all pants. Calling all pants. Calling all pants.
Marry me, Bonnie.
Marry me!
Hey, we're going to have one wedding. Why not two? Come on, Bonnie. Marry me.
Marry me!
Come on, fellas. Get married to the birds. Who needs it?
We do.
Yeah? Birdie, beware. Birdie, better take care. Though it had I'm a pearl, I'm a difficult girl, so buddy beware. When I go to a show, I prefer the first row. When invited to dine, I can't eat without wine, so buddy beware. During Christmas holiday, I develop taking words. I'm not at all acting pretty things, acting things from Cartier. Bloody notion that right. But you must realize, my boy, other girls are to read the man of 70.
My favorite song. Go, boy.
Open all your men. Thomas?
Well, no.
Anybody know who this was?
Cheeky! Well,
found him in the swimming pool.
What was he doing in the swimming pool?
The doggy paddle.
Come on, Captain, let's get on with this. You've got some weddings to perform.
Come on, Captain. I've waited all my life to be a lady.
Yeah! Skipping it!
I'm getting no cake from champagne. Your alcohol doesn't thrill me at all. So tell me, why should it be true?
Can I get a kick out of you? In the cocaine, I think that if I took even one sniff, it would bore me terrifically.